Hello everybody. Today we are going to use one balloon to make letter Z as in word zoo. Inflate any color balloon leaving about 3 maybe 4 inch flat tail. Let's twist the first soft about 1 inch long bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Now we twist the second about 3 maybe 4 inch long bubble. Then we twist the fifth soft about 1 inch long bubble, lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. Let's twist the fourth about 7 maybe 8 inch long bubble. Also we can bend it slightly to give it proper shape. Now let's twist the fifth soft about 1 inch long bubble, lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. Alright, now let's twist the sixth bubble of the same size as the second bubble, about 3 maybe 4 inch long. Then we twist the seventh soft 1 inch long bubble and we lock both ends of the seventh bubble in one lock twist. Let's use scissors to cut off the rest of the balloon, tie off the end, hide it between bubbles of the sculpture. Congratulations, we have made letter Z. I'm going to use sewing threads to fix all bubbles of our sculpture in the shape of letter Z. We have to loop the sewing thread around small bubbles at the corners of the sculpture. At the same time, we have to bring the long bubbles a bit closer to each other. Use the same sewing thread to attach letters together to make words. We can use clear sticky tape to attach words to the wall or suspend it from the ceiling. Have fun and happy twisting!